This video will show you how to turn on and share the view from the document camera to both your face-to-face and remote students. The document camera allows you to share your writing or views of physical objects during your class. So today we're going to do our lecture using the document camera to share content on paper. You can use the document camera to share physical objects or to share your writing during your lesson. So to begin, the first step is to power on the document camera by holding down the power button until the light turns blue. And then within Zoom, you'll click on Share Screen, choose the Advanced tab, and choose Content from Second Camera, and then click Share. After that, if there's more than one camera in the classroom, you may need to switch camera using this switch camera button in the top left-hand corner until the view from the document camera is shared to both learners in Zoom and to everyone else in the classroom on the projector. After that, you can begin your lesson. And everyone in the class is able to see this. They're able to see what it is I'm writing. And we're able to conduct the lesson using this document camera because I can write and demonstrate anything I need to on this camera. In addition to using the document camera, you might also teach using the annotation monitor or by presenting using a PowerPoint. Check out our other how-to videos on using these tools, and be sure to find our other resources that we have prepared on teaching with technology.